I don't know what that is up there in the sky. It's the 19th of November. I can't see them on this viewfinder, of course. There's a bunch of dots up there. They're not birds. Oh man, I got the camera in the general area where they're at in the sky. I'm zooming in as far as I can. Move the camera around. There it hurts.
They're lights.
Those are CHEM-BUSTERS. Yeah, CHEM-BUSTERS. Tell me they're not spraying the fuck out of the sky up there. Oh man.
Maybe they're balloons.
No, I saw some like reddish looking ones too. Two of them.
I see a red one. I see like four or five red ones.
They look like balloons in the binoculars? Those are like those CHEM-BUSTERS they're called. Man. See on this all right there, right in the middle there. I see them, and then on here I see them for a few seconds. I'm zooming in so tight. Camera bounces around, try to zoom back out a little bit and catch some more, but on this is why I hate these kind of viewfinders where it's a screen on the back of the camera. I prefer to have one where you put it up to your eye and you can see right at it. This is bullshit. Now I just see three of them. They just start floating by. They look like I thought it was like a flock of birds way up in the air. Shit, I can't see anything on this viewfinder. That's what they did it for too, for that reason. So you can't really see shit on here, I guess. I don't know. You still see a bunch of them? You can see them with the binoculars? Oh, I can't see crap. I mean, on this viewfinder, I got it zoomed in so far. Just for a point of reference, I'm coming down just for a point of reference on this video. See that? I'm going straight up in the sky. Okay, and now I see one, two, three, four. I see four very faintly though in that area, general area. So I saw those and I was like, those aren't birds.
Yeah, I have no idea what those are.
Can I see with the binoculars? Maybe I can. Still recording it.
I can't see them with my own eye. Like right, look, yeah, right up in here somewhere.
Okay, stand a second.
Go right past me or anything.